questions occur to me, so not as me, but I quite seriously. Tell me the story about the bird and bee. He stammered and he stuttered pathetically, and this is what he said to me. He said the woman piaba and the man piaba, and the tantam called back a lemon grass. The hilly root, golly root, penny root, ooh. And the famous friend is scratch, scratch. It was clear as mud, but it covered the ground, and confusion made me brain go round. Then the master, good friend of mine, told to the world as Albert Einstein. He said, son, from the beginning of time and relativity, there existed the force of relativity. Pi r square and a minus 10 is rooted only when, hey, the solar system in a one-light year made the hidden planetarium disappear. So if Mount Everest doesn't move, I am positive that it will prove that the woman piaba and the man piaba and the tan-tan call back a lemon grass. The lily root, gully root, belly root, ooh. And the famous friend is right scratch. It was clear as mud, but it covered the ground, and confusion made me brain go round. I grabbed a boat and I went abroad. Martin Barton asked Sigmund Freud. He said, son, from your sad face, remove the grouch. Put the body up on the couch. I can see from your frustration and neurotic sublimation. Hey, love and hate is psychosomatic. Rorschach shows that you're a peripatetic. It all started with a broken sibling in the words of the famous Rudyard Kipling. Hey, woman piaba and the man piaba and the tan-tan call back a lemon grass. The lily root, golly root, belly root, ooh. And the famous friend is fat scratch. Well, I travel far and I travel wide, and I don't even have myself a bride. All the big men upon this earth have confused me since my birth. I've been over land and been over sea, trying to find the answer of the bird and bee. But now that I am 93, I don't give a damn, you see. If the woman piaba and the man piaba and the tan-tan call back a lemon grass, the penny root, golly root, penny root, ooh. And the famous friend is not scratch. John Henry, he could hammer, he could whistle, he could sing. He went to the mountain early in the morning just to hear his hammering, Lord, Lord, hear his hammering. Just to hear his hammering, Lord, Lord, hear his hammering. When John Henry was a little baby, sitting on his daddy's knee, he picked up a hammer, a little piece of steel, said, hammer be the death of me, Lord, Lord, hammer be the death of me. Well, John Henry's family needed money, said he didn't have but a dime. If you wait till the rising sun goes down, I'll get it from the man in the mine, Lord, Lord, get it from the man in the mine. I'll get it from the man in the mine, Lord, Lord, get it from the man in the mine. Well, John Henry went to the captain. What happened? Said the captain, what can you do? I can hoist the jack, I can lay a track, I can pick and shovel too, Lord, Lord, pick and shovel too. I can pick and shovel too, Lord, Lord, pick and shovel too. Well, the captain said to John Henry, I'm gonna bring me a steam drill around. Gonna bring me a steam drill out on the job. I'm gonna hook that steel on one down, Lord, Lord, hook that steel on one down. But John Henry said to the captain, oh, man ain't nothing but a man. Lord, let your steam drill beat me down. I'll die with the hammer in my hand, Lord, Lord, die with the hammer in my hand.
Well, John Henry said to the captain, look yonder what I see. Hold on, choke, drill down, low. Can you can't drive steve like me, Lord, Lord. Can't drive steve like me. Oh, you can't drive steve like me. No, no, can't drive steve like me. Well, John Henry drove into the mountain. His hammer was striking fire. He drove so hard, he broke his poor heart. Well, he laid down his hammer and he died, Lord, Lord. Laid down his hammer and he died. Laid down his hammer and he died, great God. Laid down his hammer. They took John Henry to the White House and they buried him in the sand. Every locomotive come roaring by, says, there lies a steam driving man, Lord, Lord. There lies a steam driving man. Says, there lies a steam driving man. Ooh-wee, there lies a steam driving man. Says, there lies a steam driving man, Lord, Lord. There lies a steam driving man.
Thank you.